Today is 25th May and you are watching Rising TV. This is your daily dose of startup funding stories. Let's find out who got funded today and what's happening on the entrepreneurship street. Let's dive in. Dwara Kshetriya Gramin Financials, Dwara KGFS, has raised $10 million in debt from global impact investor Blue Orchard Microfinance Fund. Dwara KGFS is a medium-tier NBFC that provides loans and other financial services to more than 2.41 million customers in rural India. The company aims to grow by 40% in the current financial year, and exploring various avenues of raising liquidity will be critical to ensuring of a well-diversified resource profile, said LVLN Murty, Managing Director and CEO of Dwara KGFS. Financial services platform Navi Finserv has raised 150 crore rupees through the issue of non-convertible debentures, NCDs, from six individual investors including top brass of Dada Chanji Group. Founded in 2012 by Sachin Bansal, Navi provides services including home loans, personal loans, health insurance, and mutual funds. The Sachin Bansalit firm will use the funds towards lending, financing, loan repayments, and general corporate requirements. Vari has raised 20.78 crore rupees, $2.5 million, in a pre-series round led by Capier Investments with the participation of Peak XVS Surge Ventures. Founded in 2022 by Garima Luthra, Pranav Arora, and Varun Vohara, Vari caters to home decor across categories including furnishing, kitchen, decor, bath, and garden. The funding will also be used to support critical areas including curation, merchandising, supply chains, and help create omnichannel experiences. Myanvax has raised 21.63 crore rupees, $2.6 million approximately, in an extended series round led by Inviga Healthcare Fund. Founded in 2017 by Gautam Nadig and Raghavan Vardarajan, Myanvax develops novel, engineered protein subunit vaccines using their technology for protein stabilization. The company made influenza vaccine and thermotolerant, efficacious vaccines for protection against SARS-CoV-2 and its evolving variants in recent years.